Well, Stephanie, the focus in Montpelier is back on the state's budget and its $28 million shortfall. This is the second time this year state leaders have taken on the problem, saying they'll try to work together to come up with a solution.
When key lawmakers meet with administration officials on Wednesday, they'll begin tackling the state's $28 million budget shortfall.
It's going to be very difficult. It's a very hard time.
At last month's emergency meeting, state economists delivered the grim news, telling the Joint Fiscal Committee the road to recovery will be long as consumer spending continues to drop and unemployment rises. Administration Secretary Neil Lunderville has drafted another package of budget reductions. He says this round of cuts will likely include more layoffs, and very few sectors will escape without feeling an impact.
There will be some reductions in force as part of this. At this time, we don't have that number. We need to work that through our process and with the legislature, but it is difficult to cut $28 million out of this budget without impacting some positions.
State Representative Martha Heath says with a worse than expected economic forecast, the cutbacks are inevitable.
It's pretty clear with this latest downgrade that we will in fact need to do further cutting, and there's reason to believe that the deficit in the FY11 will be even bigger. So looking for sustainable cuts is important to the legislature as well.
Now, before the Joint Fiscal Committee can make any decisions, the public will have an opportunity to weigh in. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.